road win. In a matchup of 1-1 football teams, Columbia at South Colonie, the Colonie student section is a rowdy, messy, noisy bunch in the stands. But in the first half, they cheered their classmates to a 13-point lead. And in the third quarter, the lead only grew. On the third down, TJ Zizna flips across for the 5-yard line to move the chains. And then 2 plays later, Isaiah Cooks powers his way into the end zone. The Garnet Raiders take down the Blue Devils 27-6.